Couple of inches of fresh snow allowing for the potential to extend the spring ski season just that little bit further. It has been below average and, as a matter of fact, rounding out the week with temperatures below normal. But a surge of warmth arriving for a great spring skiing type weekend out there. Not expecting much in the way of precipitation either. As a matter of fact, the entire weather pattern dries out considerably once we get to the weekend itself, maybe a few flurries in the mountains on Saturday with a breeze. Beyond that, you can notice that the warmer temperatures continue to invade, so you want to get out there and enjoy it while you can.